Stratford-on-Avon, situated in the very heart of England, may justly be called the Mecca of the literary world. This little market town lies in full sight of the green and rolling Cotswold Hills, beside the River Avon, which winds in leisurely placidity between banks fringed with overhanging willows. This very riverside and its beautiful surroundings were the direct source of much of William Shakespeare's inspiration. In this street, John Shakespeare, an obscure glover by trade, welcomed the babe who was to make his name live amongst the world's immortals and cause pathways to his house to be beaten by pilgrims of poesy from the remotest parts of the earth.